Well, we have a lot to tell you about, so let's get right to it.
Here's what's happening on Entertainment Tonight.
Actress Amanda Bynes has a lot of people concerned today. Is she spiraling out of control again?
Amanda, what are you doing in New York?
It's really none of your business.
The 28-year-old landed in New York this morning and was snapped covering her face, fidgeting with her hair. And look, that's a Band-Aid on her right cheek. There are also reports that she was talking to herself. The erratic behavior comes less than a week after she was arrested on a DUI charge.
With somebody like Amanda, based on all the reports over the last few years,
Amanda!
It seems to me that not only does she have a substance dependence issue, but she also has a serious chemical imbalance that is affecting her behavior in very bizarre ways.
The former Nickelodeon star appeared in Hairspray and Easy A.
This girl is defiant to any type of help.
But for the last year, her mom and dad had been serving as her legal guardians. That conservatorship ended this summer, and one report claims her parents did not want to extend it. Addiction specialist Howard Samuels says her parents are in a tough spot.
Families are vital in saving their kids, but you have to be very tough in order to do that.
How's your recovery going?
The advice I would give to Amanda and her family is get the conservatorship, Amanda, get into treatment, help yourself, get on the right meds, get to 12-step meetings, and turn your life around before it's too late.